the WWE Universe is in fine form here tonight.
They know they're about to witness something special, Michael. So are we, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Dana Brooke is in action.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team ladder match. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing Les Femmes Fatales, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
Once upon a time, she was a protege of one Charlotte Flair.
The HBIC.
Head baddie in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
Representing Les Femmes Fatales, from Fontana, California, Mia Yim.
Mia Yim with impressive performances in the first two Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Yeah, plenty of big match experience in NXT, competing at several NXT TakeOver events.
Ready to jump to that next level with a win here tonight.
Representing the Thrill Seekers, from Osaka, Japan, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Akira Kobayashi.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
I can guarantee you one thing here tonight. Nobody is ready for Asuka. Many have tried, many have failed.
representing the Thrill Seekers, from Osaka, Japan, she is one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka!
Asuka has won multiple women's championships. She won the first ever Women's Royal Rumble, even a former Money in the Bank winner.
Domination and intimidation personified.
You know, I really missed Asuka. You guys get it? Missed?
I think I might vomit green liquid after that joke, Saxton.
I've been looking forward to seeing Nia beat someone up.
Representing Heavy Machinery from San Diego, California, Nia Jax!
Jax has ruled the women's division since day one.
She's held singles and tag team titles here in WWE and still wants more.
She's accomplished so much in her young career in WWE. The sky is the limit. She has the pedigree. Nia Jax.
From Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
Gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours.
It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars come.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
And now, Byron, the triangle's in. It's in.
Oh, this is terrible. This is bad.
Right to the leg.
Clearly waiting for that.
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like. Heavy offense and resilience are keys in this matchup, but how important is defense in a match like this, Byron?
It's crucial to be able to flex the same muscles pulling the field of competition as it is defending the area around the ladder.
Like defense from a cornerback on the gridiron. A sound defense in a ladder match is a superstar who can intercept an opponent as they're climbing the ladder.
Across the top rope.
suppose. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Producing a trampoline. And she's able to fight me off. Strong.
My goodness.
And she's stunned to the corner. Down. Land slam.
Free fall.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
Sit out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. And set up a penalty of hands.
That's going to hurt.
Tough position to be caught in here. And the fighting back gets them out of a precarious position.
Down,
elbow drop, and now he, here we go, making it all important play. fans have got. Superstars pay the price. Textbook neckbreaker. Break the mouth on Lattice.
Here we go. Making that all important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Not quite there yet, but don't stop now.
What a victory here would be so huge.
Big time life changing. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Coming into this, and she could pay dearly for it.
This could very well be it.
You could throw her up.
Word of warning, don't look down.
Yeah, just keep holding on.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire. Fingers.
Tough break.
And Oscar moves.
Oh, no, I think we're going to see
the electric chair. Nope. Oh, check that out. Oh, of course, your neck breaker. She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring. Right under the prize. Perfect. And Oscar gets stopped in her tracks. There's Asuka set hard to the outside.
Bang! What a knee!
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Firm control.
Wicked kick to the face. Back in the ring now.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Diving suplex! She heads into the ring.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close!
Up there in this moment, this ladder match is officially hers to lose.
This must be the final pull. It's almost done. Grabs it, and the ladder match is over.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.